Hello everyone, this is ShadFBlade93, and I am going to play The Doctor Who Cloned Me, the DLC of Duke Nukem Forever.
What the hell? Where am I?
Yes, yes, we don't need him anymore. You're free to terminate the patient.
Oh, look. There's the press conference. Duke clone. Gonna run for president. Then you see Duke Nukem walking that way, and then there's a Duke clone right there. Okay. don't know what's in these labs.
You don't even know who I am, do you? Do you recognize the jackpots? The counters? Does any of this ring a bell inside that fat cranium of yours?
Dr. Proton, you're supposed to be dead.
So I was, but you'll see what I've become soon enough.
Dr. Proton. Yep.
I'm gonna find you, Proton.
I think this?
Authorization successful.
There we go. Fighting xenomorphs.
What the hell is this place?
Magnificent microwave casserole. Yeah.
Nice now, won't you?
Oh, Jesus. My bad. I died. That was completely on accident. Whoops. Okay, that was bad.
Ah, Duke Nukem, I see that you've been busy, haven't you? Rammed that thick skull of yours against the mountain and it moved for you, did it?
The magma.
Time to blow shit up.
Okay, come here.
Who's next? Let God sort him out. Bada bing.
There are so many of them. I'll be right back in a moment, everyone. Hi. And we're back, everyone.
My balls, your face.
Oh, look, a pipe bomb. Alright, I have three. pipe bombs now.
Too easy. It's ass-kicking time.
Hi, Betsy. What are you doing prowling around? Cute. Magazine. Jeez, Duke. What kind of things are you into these days?
That kind of tickles.
Failure to do so may result in loss of limbs, loss of vision, loss of cognition, and erectile dysfunction.
I don't need laser hair removal.
Ow.
You're going the wrong way. No, really? Now I've got you wondering, don't I?
That was close enough to shave my balls. Eat shit and die.
No.
You're spent. Ninja this.
Hey, what are you doing here, shotgun?
Put that thing away. I am the Duke. I am A number one.
Okay. Okay, that is just weird right there. Duke. Oh. Hot sauce.
Sweet and spicy. Just how I like my women.
I'm not gonna ask. Thank you.
mess. Be a gentleman and do it for me, won't you? I'm too busy at the moment. But I don't want you to get lonely, so I've arranged some familiar faces to meet you in a bit. Do carry on, Duke.
Jeez, Proton. Damn it, I would have thrown that too. The clone Casserole.
Just like Christmas. To see phase three, that's when I kill you. Looks like you're last year's model. Oh yeah, if it bleeds, I can kill it.
Hostiles.
It was fun by having the shrink. Actually, shotgun. I don't want the shotgun right now.
God, it's another one! Don't shoot me! Wait, you understood. Is it the real Duke? Oh, thank God! You have to save me! The control panel is on the other side of this door. The whole place is on lockdown, but I think I can get us out of here. Make your way around, and hurry up!
All right, sit tight.
Looks like I'm going for a ride.
Uh-oh. I jumped a little bit too soon there. That's lovely. I died 2 times through this playthrough. I forgot all about this. Oh my lord. Hi. Hi, Betsy.
Oh my god, it's another one! Don't shoot me! Wait, you understood. Is it the real Duke? Oh, thank God! You have to save me! The control panel is on the other side of this door. The whole place is on lockdown, but I think I can get us out of here. Make your way around, and hurry up!
Alright, just sit tight.
All right, sit tight. Looks like I'm going for a ride.
There we go. There we go. Like playing a little platformer right now. I feel like I'm going to be an action movie. Oh, come on! I had that! Damn it. That's not fun. I had to wait for this reboot. Area. I hate this area so much. There we go.
That was worse than Beyblade.
Not your fault, Duke.
So that's Proton's plan. An army of me. Convenient.
Get the fuck out of here.
kick my own ass, but it's gotta be done.
Very impressive, Duke. But where did you get off to now? Are you by chance taking a little silver ride? It doesn't matter. One way or another, your ride is here.
Me, myself, and I.
Voice module verification. Speak.
Size only matters when you're full grown, baby.
Check. Proceed. Voice module verification. Speak.
I'm gonna rip your eye out and piss on your brain, you alien piece of shit.
Check. Proceed. Voice module verification. Speak.
I've got balls of steel.
Negative. Repeat.
I've got balls of steel.
Negative. Repeat after me. I've got balls of steel.
I've got balls of steel?
Check. Proceed.
Oh, my lord.
Well, I guess I'm in disguise now.
Step back, or you will be terminated. This door is off limits. Step back, or you will be terminated.
Always bet on Duke.
Purified and perfected.
The last lash of the end Duke.
Faut toujours miser sur Duke. Scommetti sempre sul Duca. Duke is apuesta segura.
I've got balls of steel.
Ich hab Eier aus Stahl.
J'ai des boules en acier trempé.
You have everything you need.
Oh, le palle d'acciaio. Tengo los huevos de acero.
I am the Duke. I am A number one.
Ich bin der Duke. Und nach mir kommt lange nichts.
Je suis le Duke. Je suis le numéro un. Sono Duke. Sono il numero uno.
Soy Duke, y soy el número uno.
Always bet on Duke.
The last lash of the Duke.
They're using the frickin' moon.
Scommetti sempre sul Duca.
Follow back.
I'm not gonna bother you, buddy.
It's a good day to be you, and me too. Get a little, if you want it. Holy moly.
You are not the greatest hero in the world. You are only the greatest boss of the greatest hero in the world. Soon, you will have the chance to prove it. Hmm.
I like this arm wrestle, Duke. Duke Nukem!
Fire, but you live as flesh. You are more human than human. You are more Duke than Duke. You are the future.
Uh-huh. I also lost everything. Hello. Weight training.
Damn, I'm looking good. No, I'm looking good. I'm looking good too.
Can't toss it at him. Aw, no beer.
Pump or die, baby. The ladies are gonna love us.
Yeah.
We own sexy. Take a look at my handsome muscles. Who's that handsome devil?
But you live as flesh. You are more human than human. You are more Duke than Duke. You are the future.
Excuse me, my good sir.
Prepare for your destiny.
Duke es apuesta segura.
God. Not gonna lie. I don't get it. What's with the donkey? Alright. Safety first.
Head to the training center for education. Head to the training center for education.
Nice.
Head to the training center for education.
You're invading my personal bubble. Get your own door. Bad touch. Bad touch. You are going down, asshead.
I'll get that, asshead.
Hurry up, beefy tits.
Beefy tits. Pause that for a moment.
Lesson one, don't fuck with the real Duke.
Please return your weapons to the central console before advancing.
Hey, we got a faker.
Please take the assigned weapon.
You fight like an underage girl. Lesson two, don't fuck with the real Duke. Remember lessons one and two.
Work on me, Luke.
Return your weapon to the central console before advancing.
Please proceed into the next area.
Yes.
Welcome. Please proceed to the combat area.
The aliens.
Destroying the alien menace is an important part of being in Dr. Proton's robot army. Be prepared to defend yourself. Failure to do so may result in loss of limbs, eyesight, and dignity. So please, do your best.
It's time to end this charade.
Weapon I'm using. It's called the Impregnator.
No.
You know what the weapon is called? It's called the Impregnator because the weapon came from the enemy called a Pregnator.
Pussy Licker, okay.
Alright.
Tonight, you dine in hell.
Get explosive jizz all over you, boy.
Prepare to party.
Shut the fuck down.
Kill some. I don't dig on mimes.
Intruder.
One more for the scrapyard.
Accessing.
Ow.
Gotta find another way out.
Meat grinder. Oh boy. Now, I'm gonna do the same thing that I did for the regular campaign. Everyone, so yeah. Be right back. I'll put these clips in the in a folder on my hard drive. So be right back. Here we go, the meat grinder. This is going to be so much fun. Well, looks like I'm shrunk again. You can always try, Dr. Proton. You can always try. The daycare.
Handy.
Wow, This is a nice daycare center. Not gonna lie. Duke Nukem 3D.
Ooh, I love it when we go fast!
What?
Okay, let's drive.
I could be anything I wanted, like a scientist or an engineer, but I'd totally rather go shopping, duh.
Thank you. that fucking work? Did that actually work?
We're all best friends!
I forgot about that.
Ooh, let's go home and paint each other's toenails. I can't wait for the newer games that are gonna come. Where's that car? Ew. I don't know where I'm coming from.
Is that a light?
Yep, that's where I came out of the toilet.
Ugh. Fuck! Holy shit! Duke, you're tiny! Bet you never heard that before. What the fuck are you doing here? I volunteered for one of them super soldier DNA programs, but it turns out some fucking cock goblin hijacked the base during the invasion. Now I gotta go deal with this motherfucker. With you here, buddy, this ought to be a piece of cake. Like old fucking times, bro. Woo! So what happened at the dam? Jesus, Duke, all I did was pass out from a little blood leaking out of my asshole, and you just left me!
This'll be like throwing a hot dog down a hallway.
I hope my tuck and roll reflexes are good. Man, I could fit anywhere. Like between some Hooters. Hooters.
Oh my God.
Holy shit! I'm like the size of a dick! I feel like a fucking potato! I think I kind of like being held, you know? Not by you, I meant in general. Not gay. Shit, man. What if I'm stuck like this? I'll have to fuck wholesome twin dolls or something. No offense. Please don't squish me.
Please don't squish me.
I think I kind of like being held. Not by you, I meant in general. Not gay. Shit. I wonder if it'll take less time to jerk off now that I'm smaller. Balls, man.
Oh, God. Help. Oh, what the hell?
And oh, God. Balls.
Balls, man. Balls.
Fuck.
What's going on with my stick? Okay, I'm back.
How the fuck do I fight now? I ain't no fucking ankle biter. Hurry up! My nuts are starting to hurt. You have soft hands. What? Just saying.
Is he going to say the one with the, Whoa, I can see your nose hairs.
Whoa, I can see your nose hairs.
I called it.
Whee! Yeah! Oh, fuck! Go on without me, Duke! I'll find another one of those imbeginners!
Imbeginners!
Alright, try not to die again.
I don't have my golden pistols, so this ought to work.
I would say something profound here, but I'd rather just send something to kill you.
Oh.
I'm gonna rip your head off, you freaking spider monkey!
I am recording. Sorry.
That's the last thing you'll steal from me, douchebag.
Sweet.
Command, this is General Philip Graves. What is your situation? Jumping Jesus! Duke! How the hell? Never mind. Should've known you'd pull through. What's your status there? Someone has taken over the head office inside Area 51. The whole place has gone haywire.
It was our old friend, Dr. Proton. And he's not the head of anything anymore.
Proton? How the hell? Well, that explains a lot. But we've got bigger problems. The aliens have regrouped and secured their teleportation facility on the other side of Area 51. They've been coming in from the moon! How EDF intelligence missed it, I don't know, but if we don't get there fast, we're done for. See if you can find a hover lift to get you to the surface. I'll meet you there. Hurry, Duke, before it's too late.
Yeah.
Man, fantastic work, bro. Look at him, all squishy like that. Kinda makes me want spaghetti. Anyway, goddammit, I couldn't find a grow pad. Sucks balls, but I don't want to stick around, so take me with you. I can ride on your shoulder like a little parrot or something. Arr, Polly want a titty, Polly want a titty.
Oh, my word. Magic carpet ride.
Ah, Polly want a titty, Polly want a titty.
Oh my god. God, it's this part, isn't it?
Freaking lasers! Lasers! You'll never get me! Can't hit me, cocksuckers! Woohoo! Look out!
Thank you.
freaking lasers! Lasers!
Exploding jizz. What? Be right back. I'm gonna check something. Anyways, everyone, I have no internet of whatsoever.
Groovy.
So which means I can't jump to where. See this? This is called the impregnator. This is what it looks like. It's also a weapon that is alive as well. Fascinating. You can see right here, I have no internet at all. So, there's that. One moment.
Pork chop sandwiches.
Okay, I did not just get a double kill.
Who wants white meat, huh? Who wants it?
Oh my god!
Hail to the king, baby! Suck it down!
You.
Your ass. Need to get over to the other side.
Area clear!
Looks like I need the little guy again. How do they work?
not my feet. Yeah. Or hot sauce? Well, don't mind if I do.
Feel the burn.
Oh, why did I press that button?
Finally!
You sound like a retarded turtle making those calls.
Hey, there's the exit! This is kinda like being born, without the pussy.
I'm just gonna shut up right there. All your base. Now that took me a while. Yeah.
And Captain Dillon. Well, I'll be goddamn. You better be ready for a fight, gentlemen. New reports indicate the alien Empress herself has arrived on the moon. We beat them once, but they're set to launch a counterattack. If we don't get up there and stop her, there'll be a whole new alien army in a matter of hours. Come on!
Right on your fucking heels, sir!
Let's see what they look like.
them!
Hey! We got more of them on the
with you more, General Graves. Graves or Graves.
Not for long.
Hey, Brian, can you bring me a Q-tip? Cause this, my right ear has been bugging me for a while.
Sorry about that, everyone. My right ear has been bugging me.
It's not far now. Let's keep moving.
Pork chops I can make out of you.
There they are.
We got movement!
Jesus.
But scrap metal.
Good work, gentlemen.
Yeah. Wait, what's down here?
Check those corners.
What's in here? Oh, freeze ray. I never went this way before.
Engaging hostile.
Looks like we got a defective model. Take it like a fresh hardware.
We forgot how much I duck and cover.
Sit down. Health.
No! God damn it, we're too late. Damn. I don't like the sound of that, Chief. They're blowing the tunnels. We've got to get out of here. Duke, give me a hand here, buddy.
All right.
Thank you.
looks like we have our own special way out of here.
Oh boy, this brings back memories. I got my first HK.
Burning bush. Oh, I sure love this area.
God damn it, that was close. Too close. Those bastards must have all the tunnels sealed by now. But there might be another way. Now, the army used to have a secret entrance out here in the desert. It's hidden under some of the buildings up the road. If you follow the dirt path here, you can't miss it. Just look for signs to the burning bush. You'll find it.
Hey! I know that place!
Ask for Dr. Valencia when you get there. I'm gonna regroup at headquarters and get an EDF platoon out here as fast as I can. But we can't afford to wait. If the reports are right and the alien Empress really is breeding an army of cycloids, we won't stand a chance by sunup. Get to the moon and shut her down, gentlemen! The whole world is counting on you. Again.
You got it.
Sir, yes, sir!
Well.
Time to go to the burning bush.
Check out the inside, Duke. I'm gonna make a pit stop and see my girl, Sally.
The burning bush. Looks like holy ground to me.
You will be mine. Hey, Angel, it's your favorite human. Come on, baby. You know you love me.
Really? Oh. I like what I see, though.
Hey there, hot stuff. Welcome to the Burning Bush. I'm Dr. Valencia, and I'm here to make all your quarks quiver. You look like the kind of man who can handle a big bang experience. Oh, you're another one of those. You want to get down to the base, don't you? Well, not this time. It's like I keep telling you guys, it's off limits. You have no idea what I'm even saying, do you? You can't even tell a Planck length from a Pluton.
I got your Planck length right here, baby. You gonna let me in or what?
Okay. Well, that's not a typical response, but don't try to tell me you're the real Duke Nukem. Are you? Well, I guess you could be. You're easy enough on the eyes. But I need to be certain you're the real thing. He's known to have certain talents, you know?
I like where this is going.
Tell you what. You do for me, and maybe I'll do for you. Sound fair?
Anything for science, baby.
Well, all things aside, the invasion has been terrible for business. The power's out in the back rooms. You think you can get the generator going again? This place is dead without it, and it must be having an effect on the customers. You know, we try to be tolerant around here, but some of the men have gotten downright pushy. You think you can handle them? Oh, sure you can. Oh, and our janitor didn't come in today. The basement has a bit of a huge, furry creature problem. You take care of it, and I'll see what I can do.
Help out the girls, fix the generator, and clear the basement.
Ooh, is that the real Duke Nukem? My lucky day.
Oh my.
Hey, Duke Nukem. How about you come get some?
Death. So much death everywhere. I bet boobies will make it better. I feel violated, yet strangely okay with it.
Hey there, saucy pants.
No time to play with myself. There. Oh, this game. You can get an achievement.
No fucking way I'm playing that piece of crap.
Yeah, you have to get 10 million for this as well. It's, very interesting.
Go on, take the lemon. You know what to do. You don't start giving me what I paid for, I'm gonna get mad. And you don't want to see me when I'm mad, baby. You know what happens then.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, great. Another impersonator. This ain't the Elvis convention, buddy. Now piss off before I hurt you.
Oh, my hero. You want a freebie?
Not right now.
Man. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Someone likes to play with the Duke Nukem action figure and turn that thing off. That's a big ass safe. Nice.
Hey! Hey! I Wall said I wanted panties. A Belgian waffle, not a blue waffle! That's frickin' disgusting! What the hell do you think you are? All I want is a little sweets, and you offer me this? That's disgusting!
Buddy.
You get any closer, buddy, and that's assault!
Oh, you think that's any closer? Fuck you.
Thanks, baby. That guy was an ass.
Yeah, yeah, how you like that, bud? One moment, I gotta take a piss. Oh, yeah.
Much better.
This place is a little naughty. Why is this a thing? That makes no sense.
Oh, Duke Nukem, you're so dreamy.
Thank you. Damn, those legs, though.
No way! That's just weird. I get paid to have sex with you. That's it.
I'll pay you a lot of money.
Nobody's ever asked that before. That's weird.
Please? I need this. I need this so bad.
Fine. It's still weird. Some guys. All right. Bad piggy. Bad piggy. Going to have to make bacon.
I don't get it. I gotta find some gas. Ew. That's gross.
Power on, baby.
Now,
there are bigger, hairier critters upstairs.
Thank you.
come on!
To peel your pants off with my teeth.
Somewhat impressive. Close enough to expectations, I guess. I'll give you what you came for. Go on out to the shed. I'll meet you there.
A doctor, look at that.
Duke, good timing. I was just ready to go. You find the way down?
Follow me.
So what did you think? You get you a little piece? You bet you did, y'all dog. Fuck yeah!
Oh my lord.
Here we are. You ready to go down? I didn't mean that to sound... Oh, never mind.
I like what I see, though.
So how much of a discount do I get later?
Shouldn't you be out saving the world, or do they save that job for someone who showers?
The end of the DLC is near. It's going to be wonderful by getting all these videos all set up. And, yeah. The expander, also known as the microwave gun, is the one that makes enemies expand, and then you can just melee them. They explode, or you can shoot them with the expander again. It's really a fun weapon. Can we just be right back? I gotta check stuff. I am back, everyone.
The place should be right down here, Duke. Hold on to your butt.
Hold on to your butt. My butt? What are you talking about?
Whoa, way! That's damn epic! Kinda makes me wanna say the word dick over and over again, for no reason. Dick, 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 dick. Damn. I wonder what those chicks up there do for fun when they aren't banging stallions like me. Probably chess or some shit, I don't know.
time to storm the gates.
Now this is gonna be fun. More pipe bombs. Got it. Oh, a hello expander. What is this again?
I like it. Next time.
Holy shit! Alien explosive dia fucking rhea! We gotta stem this tide! Maybe reversing the polarity will do it! Damn! I sounded like a real scientist there! Fuck yeah! Sweet! I'm smart!
Well?
That came from.
Jeez.
Time to bring the pain.
Polarity is incorrect for our- I get the hard job. All right, I'll hold the fucker down while you go through. Good luck, Duke. You better get me some titties after all this. Real titties.
Duke's side of the moon. Not gonna lie, that's really bad for a joke. Alright, we're finally back, and this probably won't take me this long. Well, here we are, on the moon.
Step right up and get some. Why do they always take the hot ones? And roll.
I want a moon rover like this. It looks so fucking cool. Well, I'm gonna get out of this.
Get some.
Let's find a jump pad. I'm not gonna deal with you guys.
Time to paint the town red.
Oh.
Tell him Duke sent you. Uglier, and I keep getting meaner. Time for the real alien abortion. Like Lady Luck just gave you the finger.
The hell off of me. What the f- No. Oh, what the hell is this?
Good, bad, I'm the guy with the gun.
Well, here we are again. That's so... Oh, come on! Get off me!
Time for some drive-by dental surgery.
What the hell?
Let's test your gag reflex. It's a damn good day to bet on Duke. Don't worry, ladies. My friend will have this thing open in no time.
Word. Even though he forgets. Well, that has been Duke Nukem Forever, a Doctor Who Cloned Me DLC. Though, that was the only other campaign for this game. And, yeah. Anyways, I hope I'll see you guys next time in the next videos of my playthroughs of my other games. And this was the finale of the Duke Nukem Forever series. Thank you all for watching. Peace out. Keep on the stuff. Laters. Bye, everyone.